This is my revamped version of my digital vision. As you can see from the slides, there are multiple ways that I communicate. From writing to 3D modeling, I express myself in many different ways, and it's transitioned from the traditional methods to completely digital. If I would call myself anything, it would be a digital artist. I say this because while I can use Facebook and Twitter to communicate, and an app like Digo to do research, I write and I draw and I film to convey my thoughts and emotions.